I'm sorry, but I don't want to be an emperor. That's not my business. I don't want to rule or conquer anyone. I should like to help everyone if possible. Jew, Gentile, black man, white. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate and despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth is rich and can provide for everyone. The way of life can be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls, has barricaded the world with hate, has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, but we have shut ourselves in. Machinery that gives abundance has left us in want. Our knowledge has made us cynical, our cleverness hard and unkind. We think too much and feel too little. More than machinery, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The aeroplane and the radio have brought us closer together. The very nature of these inventions cries out for the goodness in men, cries out for universal brotherhood, for the unity of us all. Even now, my voice is reaching millions throughout the world, millions of despairing men, women, and little children, victims of a system that makes men torture and imprison innocent people. To those who can hear me, I say, do not despair. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass and dictators die, and the power they took from the people will return to the people. And so long as men die, liberty will never perish. Soldiers, don't give yourselves to brutes. Men who despise you, enslave you, who regiment your lives, tell you what to do, what to think, and what to feel, who drill you, diet you, treat you like cattle, use you as cannon fodder. Don't give yourselves to these unnatural men, machine men with machine minds and machine hearts. You are not machines. You are not cattle. You are men. You have the love of humanity in your hearts. You don't hate. Only the unloved hate, the unloved and the unnatural. Soldiers, don't fight for slavery. Fight for liberty. In the 17th chapter of St. Luke it is written, the kingdom of God is within man, not one man nor a group of men, but in all men, in you. You, the people, have the power. The power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Let us all unite.
Yo, when I lift off, I blast right through the clouds and up through the atmosphere, and I hit space and I look back and I peer at the massive sphere, our home, a beautiful island in the vacuum, as I blaze the way through the solar system. One Voyager alone, 6 billion K's away, and from here Earth looks like a pale blue dot in the vast enveloping cosmic dark. And suddenly the problems of our world fall apart with the conscious spark that our similarities far outweigh our differences. We see how connected life is, like the moment of clarity is what this image is. Nothing puts things in perspective like this. I embark new freedom, stars and truth lead us. The positive vibes that charge my nucleus. Every step, every breath, every life, every death, every age, every act, empire and collapse. What we know, our beliefs, ideas, every dream. It's everything we think in our minds, the entire history of mankind, and time summed up by that dot in the blink of an eye.
I don't know.
Right about now.
If it wasn't for the music, I don't know what we'd do.
Turn up the music.
Right about now.
If it wasn't for the music, I don't know what we'd do.
Turn up the music.
Come on, the modules. This is music I've been waiting all my life to hear, and I didn't know it. Come on, the modules.
Mystical. We begin our moment of hearing.
Turn up the music.
What do you see when you close your eyes?
Survival, positivity was power. We cracked the concrete to deliver you those flowers. Now that day has wings and can run on air with a hope If we spoke, there was someone there. Now I owe it to you to give back what you gave us. Cause the fact is you practically saved us from being trapped in a cage to prove my mum right, Max will be famous. But the cash couldn't change us. We're just thankful our passion can make bucks. And with my fam right behind me, I can hand glide through lightning. Motherfucker, I told you I tango with a gang off the train like Django. In flight at a height you could touch an eclipse. Cloud nine's got nine on this. And what a view of the atlas. Out here playing pool with the planets. That's right, it's all love round here. Cause we don't give a fuck about fear. Tell
them. Turn up the music
right about now.
If it wasn't for the music, I don't know what.